It's time to talk about what we learned today.
And so what we learned applies to all our lives today. God has a lot to